star it to chill the bones out of thing that I saw. One night wandering in the Everglades, had one drink but no more. I was rambling, enjoying the bright moonlight, gazing up at the stars, not aware of a presence so near to me, watching my every move, feeling scared when I fell to my knees. Something rushed me from the trees, took me to an unholy place. That is where I fell from grace. And they summoned me over to join in with them to the dance of the dead, into the circle of fire. I followed them into the middle. I was led. As if time had stopped still, I was numb with fear but still. And the blaze of the fire did no hurt upon me as I walked onto the coals. I felt that I was in a trance, and my spirit was lifted from me. And if only someone had the chance to witness what happened to me. this day, I guess I'll never know just why they let me go. But I'll never go dancing no more till I dance with the